Hello guys, Dejan here. Welcome back to the channel. In today's short video, I'm going to show you how to paint a camo pattern on the poncho of the Zenith 5 sniper from Operation Crimson Stone. As you can see, I already painted everything else on the model. Only thing that is left is to paint the poncho. If you want to know how I painted this model, it's completely the same guide as I used to paint the Volkolak. So you can paint the pants in the same green patterns and the letter in same brown. Also, you can paint all the armor same blue and white. I will include the link in the description section down below, so you can follow that one. And also I will put a little card here in the upper right corner, so you can click on that one and it will take you straight to the guide how to paint these guys. But in this video I'm going to focus only on how to paint the camo pattern on this poncho. It will be a winter theme. And if you're interested in some other themes, I also did a video with a few different variants on the different camo patterns, which you can also apply on these models. I will include the link to that video as well in the section down below, and also there will be a card here in the corner, so you can click to that one if you prefer the different method. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video. I will start with using the pale blue and painting the whole poncho in a couple of thin coats until I had a good and even coverage all around. The thing is, because we have a black undercoat, it will be necessary to cover this paint two or three times to have a good coverage. Just wait for the first layer to completely dry and then go apply the second and even third layer on top of it. I will start first using a very light gray, so in this case it will be medium sea gray, and I will start drawing like a little blobs in the, some random spots around the poncho. This one doesn't need to be a very small, you can start making large ones and just put them in some random shapes all around. After we are done with the first pass, I'm going to pick up a dark gray and I'm going to start drawing the same blobs. Just these ones can be a little bigger than the previous ones, and you can start overlapping against the ones from the previous step. Also try to fill up most of the blank spaces with these ones, but also leave some of that pale blue from the poncho to be visible from under. Do the overlapping as much as you can, because this will create a really nice patterns. And lastly, I pick up some neutral gray, which is in between the two previous grays, and I just fill up a few of the spots with the same blobs overlapping each other. So I just, wherever it was necessary, wherever I felt that there is an empty space, I filled up with this color. And the last detail that I'm going to do is to pick up white, and now I'm going to go all around the poncho and I'm just going to put some random white dots. So it can be on the dark patterns or on the light ones, it totally doesn't matter. Just make them in some random order, but don't make them too close to each other. For the next step, I'm going to use a noon oil and the Lamian medium, and I'm going to mix it two drops of a Lamian medium and one drop of noon oil. And now I'm going to go around the whole poncho, the whole area, and I'm just going to apply a very light wash. If you don't have this medium, you can use a contrast medium or airbrush thinner, or just in the other case, if you don't have anything like this, just use the water. after this wash is done, just give it a good half an hour for everything to dry properly, and that's it. You don't need to do anything else on this poncho. It will naturally be highlighted. The only thing that is left is now to do the sleeves. So I will use the same grays and start highlighting the sleeves. If you don't have this selection of grays, all these grays are very easy to make just by mixing black and white. So you can just keep adding little by little white into your mixes until you create the patterns you like. And that will be it, guys, for this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It will mean a lot to me and it will help this channel grow. Also, I will include all the links in the section down below. And also, if you have any comments and suggestions, please leave them under and I will try to do my best to reply. This will be all for now, guys. Stay safe, take care, and see you soon. Bye-bye.